Hello everyone, my name is See You Later 444, and this is Coco. Now, we're going to be talking a little bit about my animations and a little bit of a gallery walk, if I can get to it. If not, then we'll do it in the next video. But we're going to be talking about a small problem. It's very small, so no need to worry. But when I make memes or small animations, people seem to get really upset. And they say that I should just not use slides or like press play or something, and that I'm lazy. Note this. I'm not lazy, okay? I like making animations, and I like the way I do it, because it's easy for someone who's new to this kind of stuff, like me. I've not been animating that long, and mine are way off, and all I have is Flipaclip. I don't have enough money for like really expensive, really high-tech animating stuff, or a charger for my computer so that I can use SAI for onion skin or whatever. Like, you guys think you expect me to have all this stuff and be able to make so amazing animations that should get 100k views, but I'm not that good yet. One of my animations I just found out had at least 99 views, and for me, that's a big number. For others, that's just nothing. And I'm still working very hard. I don't have anything to make good animations. Flipaclip is what makes me happy and is all I can do. So I'm sorry if you guys expect like animations made with SAI and with Onion Skin or Movie Maker or something like that. I don't have that, okay? All I have is Flipaclip and Mobizen. That is all. I don't know how to edit videos, I don't know how to do all those crazy things, and I'm still learning. So if you got a problem with that, you can leave. Just go. You don't need to watch my videos if you have a problem with me using Flipaclip the way I do. I'm not Pastel Perryton or whatever. She's amazing, and she's only made a few videos and hasn't been doing it long. And she's already got like 4K subscribers. I'm not as good as her, okay? Anyways, we're gonna be going on that gallery walk now, so yeah. Thank you. This is one I've just recently made. Because I was listening to Pretty Little Psycho, if you haven't noticed. I got bored. Yeah. Here's an old fail picture. It's supposed to be Breaksin and Lucario, but it's not Lucario. It's like a fusion of Lucario and Raiolu or whatever. Because I failed. But yeah. It's supposed to be fan art because of a video I watched. This is Nightstorm, and some of my friends remember him from a long, long time ago. I think I made him in like 6th grade, maybe. Well, maybe it wasn't that long, but I don't know. And here's Coco. I didn't make this that long ago. It was actually a very recent picture, but I thought it was cute. So, yeah. I got this from Comic-Con. It's Mangle and Fox. I got this from Comic-Con too. It's Greater Dog and Lesser Dog, and Annoying Dog. And then this. This and this.